Hi there. Today, we'll explain the next 13 essential IT terms from the Chapter 1.3, Essential Soft Skills in IT, in our book. You can find the book linked in the description below. Let's dive in. Empathy, the ability to understand and share the feelings of others, essential for collaboration and user-centered design. A developer uses empathy to redesign a mobile app interface, considering the frustrations of end users during the onboarding process. Adaptability, the capacity to adjust to new technologies, workflows, or challenges with ease. A sysadmin demonstrates adaptability by learning a new cloud platform after the company transitions from local servers to cloud hosting. The ability to set aside ego, remaining open to feedback and prioritizing team success over personal pride. A team member shows the ability to set aside ego by revising their code to align with team standards after receiving constructive feedback. The ability to sell, the ability to find methods to sell products, resources created by the team to people. A product manager uses the ability to sell to pitch a new feature to stakeholders, explaining how it will boost user retention. Problem solving, finding and implementing solutions to challenges. An IT specialist applies problem-solving skills to troubleshoot a network issue that disrupted interdepartmental communication. Comfort with uncertainty. Thriving in situations where information or outcomes are unclear. A project manager demonstrates comfort with uncertainty by handling frequent changes in a client's requirements. Effective communication, sharing ideas clearly and concisely, both verbally and in writing. A team lead practices effective communication by explaining the project roadmap so that everyone understands their roles. Organizational skills, managing time, resources, and tasks efficiently to achieve objectives. A quality assurance tester showcases organizational skills by systematically organizing test cases to ensure comprehensive coverage. Leadership, inspiring and guiding teams toward shared goals. A software architect displays leadership by encouraging the team to adopt a new framework and providing training sessions. Decision-making skills, evaluating options and making informed choices under pressure. A chief information officer, CIO, uses decision-making skills to select a cybersecurity solution after assessing risks and vendor reliability. The ability to ask the right questions, identifying key issues by seeking relevant and insightful information. A business analyst exercises the ability to ask the right questions by asking a client, "What is the primary goal for this software?" Resourcefulness. Making the most of available tools, knowledge, and opportunities to solve problems. A junior developer shows resourcefulness by using online forums to fix a critical application bug. Time management, allocating time wisely to meet deadlines and maintain productivity. A designer demonstrates time management by prioritizing key tasks and delegating less urgent work to meet a tight deadline.
Team, thanks for joining the meeting. Let's discuss how to improve our mobile app's onboarding process. Taylor, you've spoken to some users. What insights did you gain?
I practiced empathy by listening to their frustrations. Many found the sign-up process too complicated and dropped off early.
That makes sense. I'll use my problem-solving skills to simplify the sign-up code, but we need to ensure it's secure too.
Agreed. Jamie, you've been excellent at staying resourceful in situations like this. Can you research lightweight authentication APIs?
Sure. Also, I'll need feedback, so I'll set aside my ego and collaborate with QA early.
While you're at it, I can use my ability to sell to explain the benefits of this change to stakeholders. They'll need to see how this will improve retention rates.
Great point. But remember, we're dealing with a tight deadline, so time management is critical. Jamie, how soon can we test a prototype?
If I stay focused and adapt to the new API, I can have something by Friday.
That's fast. I'll draft some effective communication plans for the marketing team to promote the updated app.
Perfect. One more thing. We're entering uncharted territory here. Stay comfortable with uncertainty and don't hesitate to ask the right questions during testing.
Understood. With organizational skills and leadership like yours, Alex, I'm confident we'll meet the goal.
Thanks, Jamie. Let's make this a success. Taylor, schedule another meeting for feedback. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to repeat all the sentences out loud to better reinforce the material and improve your pronunciation. Consistency is key, so practice regularly and take your time to master each concept. Remember, every small step brings you closer to fluency. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like, subscribe, and share it with others who are learning too. See you in the next video. Keep up the great work.